Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to resolve issues you might be having with your USB ports in Windows 10. So specifically if you're putting in a USB flash drive or flash stick and maybe you hear the sound notification that the flash drive has been inserted but nothing populates the screen and you're basically left wondering what's going on. This tutorial is for you guys, so we're going to just jump right into it. This should hopefully work for most people. So we're going to start by heading over to our start menu and we're going to type in troubleshooting. It should be listed right above the control panel entry, so you want to left click on that. You want to left click on the hardware and sound entry here. Underneath device should be the second category from the top. It'll say hardware and devices. Find and fix problems with devices and hardware. Left click on that. You get a dialog window here saying troubleshooting and help prevent computer problems. This tool will find and fix problems with devices and hardware, which include USB devices. So left click on next. So it'll begin scanning for issues at this point. So if you receive a message saying restart your PC to finish installing drivers and updates, left click on apply this fix. So it will say we've made some changes that should fix the problem. Restart your PC for the changes to take effect. Save any open files and close all programs before restarting your PC. So left click on next. It will continue scanning for hardware changes. Just be patient, this will take another couple moments to scan. Okay, so the only thing we have to worry about is that we should restart our computer, but hopefully it should resolve any issues you guys have with your USB devices. So rather than restart, there's one other thing if this issue does not get resolved for you after following those steps, and that would be to head over to Device Manager. It should be listed above the control panel, and you want to left click on that. Then you want to go to the bottom of this list where it says Universal Serial Bus Controllers, otherwise known as USB. So left click on the little drop down next to that. Now I do not have a USB flash drive currently in the computer, but if there was one that said USB Mass Storage Device, what you want to do is right click on it. So very similar to what I'm doing right now, except it has to say USB Mass Storage Device. I can't stress that enough. It really wouldn't do any harm for if you did it for any one of these if you're following along with this video, but just keep in mind that you'd be looking for on your computer, it should say USB Mass Storage Device. So you would right click on that and then left click on Update Driver Software. Search automatically for Updated Driver Software and hopefully it should find a solution for you guys. So this is the best driver software for your device already installed. So you can try that as well. So I hope this brief tutorial helped you guys out and I will catch you in the next video. Goodbye.